Hello everyone, I hope you're enjoying Open Ed 2020. Welcome to my lightning talk where in 10 minutes, I hope to introduce you to the Carpentries Instructor Training Program. My hope is that by the end of this lightning talk, you'll be inspired to see ways that you can embody aspects of the Instructor Training Program and adopt them for your own use cases in the places where they're relevant, or that you'll have plenty of questions that you will want to bring forward and discuss with the Carpentries team, or that you will have suggestions for how we can collaborate with you and your organization to bring the instructor training, the trainer program into your activities elsewhere. So my name is Serah Njambi Kiburu. I am Director of Community Development and Engagement here at the Carpentries, and I'm part of a 13-member strong team that is based all over the world and who come to work every day to support the work of a community-led initiative as we work towards our strategic goals, and also who work to develop new initiatives to support this global community of librarians, researchers, and technologists as we come together to pass on foundational data science and computational skills to other community members around the world. So the Carpentries is a community-led initiative. We're a nonprofit registered in the US, and which brings together technologists, researchers, librarians, scientists, and many others to be able to pass on the skills on data science and foundational coding to each other around the world. And we are currently hiring, so please check our carpentries.org/jobs page to see which opportunities are open that may be of interest to you or relevant to people in your network. We would love to have you on board. So the Carpentries brings together three lesson programs: software carpentry, data carpentry, and library carpentry. Before COVID-19 hit early this year, we would run two-day workshops where novice researchers and librarians who would want to gain this computational data science skills will come to two-day workshops, and they will be instructed or trained by volunteer instructors who will apply the Carpentries teaching practices in these workshops to pass on these foundational skills to them. To date, the 2,918 instructors in the Carpentries have run over 2,800 workshops. And in these workshops, they've been able to train 71,400 learners. Some of these learners have been taught in an online environment because when COVID-19 hit, our recommendations for running Carpentries workshops quickly shifted to adapt to the times and to be able to support our community to continue learning even in this season. So some of these 71,400 learners have been taught in an online environment. We've been able to run workshops in over 61 countries. The Carpentries runs a membership program which allows institutions and organizations to sign up to be members of the Carpentries, and in return, they get centralized support to be able to run Carpentries workshops in their organizations and institutions. We have 85 member organizations to date. On the right, you can see a brief history of the Carpentries from when our first lesson program was founded in 1998 by Greg, all the way to date when we just finished running our community global conference known as CarpentryCon at home. Let's talk about instructor training in the Carpentries. So the Carpentries works in this way. On the extreme right, you can see personas that we will call learners. Learners are people we consider experts in their fields and domains who come into the Carpentries needing to acquire foundational coding skills or foundational data science skills. For this reason, learners will sign up to come into Carpentries workshops to learn. And the people that facilitate and teach Carpentries workshops are community members who have been trained through a rigorous instructor training process and have become certified to be able to teach these Carpentries workshops. And these instructors are trained and prepared to teach in Carpentries workshops by a group of more experienced instructors in the Carpentries that are called instructor trainers. So through our instructor training program, which is our train-the-trainer model, we address unmet training needs in rapidly developing fields. Our model accomplishes this in spite of and because of a shortage of qualified faculty and practical obstacles to rapid change in university course offerings. So our train-the-trainer model offers a great approach to scaling the data science skills training. The instructor training curriculum is also maintained collaboratively, which ensures we include a broad range of perspectives from community members from around the world and from different domains. And it also allows us as the Carpentries to stay abreast with educational research and pedagogy. Training in best practices for curriculum developers as well as instructors is also completely open, which we think helps to ensure quality. So all these resources are available for people to review, add suggestions to, question why some sections are written in some way or organized in some way, so that we are always ensuring the quality of these resources and the quality of this instructor training program. In addition to this, we are really keen on a code of conduct, which we believe is key to community health and sustainability. And we encourage everyone who works with community members and in community initiatives to work on their code of conduct and to invest time and resources into getting a code of conduct together that caters and speaks to the needs of your community so that people feel safe and welcome to be able to participate actively and to contribute in your community. Okay, so the Carpentries is also supported and sustained by a collaboration-driven community ethos, which is what has kept this community going and growing over the years. So I want to mention some of the things that are unique to the Carpentries that we want you to know about. There's plenty more, but in the interest of time, we think that these are the four things that Open Ed should be aware of before we call this a session. So the first thing we want you to be aware of is that the core lessons in the Carpentries, so lessons that are signed off and made available under the Carpentries banner, are completely publicly available and maintained by our community members. So collaborative development and maintenance of publicly available lessons on a global scale paired with widespread implementation by and for diverse audiences is good for our curricula and good for our communities. So if you want to learn more about how these resources are maintained, we invite you to check our maintainers page, carpentries.org/maintainers, to learn more. In addition to the core lessons that the Carpentries has, there are many times when community members come and say, I'm from such and such a domain, and we think a Carpentries style lesson will benefit community members in our domain, but such a lesson does not yet exist. So we have the Carpentries Incubator Program, which invites community members in for collaborative lesson development using Carpentries style guides. And once these lessons have been developed collaboratively by community members for new domains and they're ready to be taught in workshops, they are moved from the incubator program into the Carpentries Labs program, which allows for these lessons to be tested and improved based on responses from how people have experienced the new lessons in workshops. So Carpentries Labs provides a repository of peer-reviewed and collaboratively developed lessons in the Carpentries. You can have a look at the ones that exist and suggest new ones. And to get started, check carpentries.org/community-lessons. And then we promised to talk about how the Carpentries supported our community once COVID-19 became, you know, a pertinent issue at the beginning of 2020. So before March 2020, all of the Carpentries technical workshops were only open to people who could attend them in person on campus, we insisted that people needed to be in a room together over 2 full days for them to be able to learn and optimize being in a learning environment supported by the Carpentries. Once COVID-19 hit, we had to think about ways to continue supporting our community members. And we started to think about online workshops, and we thought about what official recommendations we could offer so that people could continue learning and teaching, instructing Carpentries workshops around the world. So online workshops in the Carpentries can now be offered to anyone, anywhere. This has brought about new things. We've had to think about what equity and inclusion looks like, particularly because technological inequities now matter more and are at the forefront. So to see what official recommendations the Carpentries has offered, as well as the tips and hacks that our community members have shared with each other, both from attending workshops as learners and from teaching Carpentries workshops as instructors, head over to carpentries.org/workshops. And at the very top, you will see links to this tips and hacks, and also the official recommendations that the Carpentries has. And as we conclude, so we want to talk about the Carpentries and you, the attendees of Open Ed 2020. So the Carpentries can bring workshops to different and new communities. We are able to train people as workshop instructors, and we invite you, should you have an idea or interest, to collaborate with the Carpentries to bring these workshops to your community, or to join our curriculum development community so that you're able to develop new lessons for new domains under the Carpentries Incubator Program. Or, you know, if you're interested in sharing your curricula so others can borrow or use it in their own courses, please have a look at carpentries.org/community for all the ways you can be involved. And we also look forward to hearing from you. We hope you have many questions for us, because we are very happy to receive and answer them, and also to hear your suggestions and invitations to collaborate with you. You can reach out to us, to the entire team, on team@carpentries.org, team@carpentries.org, and one of us will be able to respond to you and in timely fashion. You can also tweet us over at the Carpentries on Twitter, and we will be able to get back to you. Thank you for your time and attention, and have a great rest of Open Ed 2020.